Then we have a question, please.
What is love?
What is love?
We see a guy in a disco looking very confident.
He's not a V-neck. There's this huge disco ball that's just like rotating over his head.
Ladies are everywhere. Light glistens off of his chest.
He has a lot of chest.
Meanwhile, over at the bar, there's a beautiful woman having a cocktail.
She's a very short skirt.
She's got a very short top. Damn.
She's got a very short temper.
Drink is only half full.
She's got a very long list of broken hearts.
Spill your drink on me, bitch.
A disco ball hangs by a thread.
It's wearing a V-neck.
Last time this disco was inspected was 1981.
Its name is the Dazzler.
It tries to share its magic with everyone in the room.
This disco ball was sad.
Ow!
You could have more people
in a good
always hog the remote.
Tell me about it.
So that's a benefit of having a dead husband.
They don't fight and asleep.
They don't fight. Although I have to admit, I kind of miss the scent. I get lonely every once in a while, and sometimes I just make some hot boiled eggs.
Big dance is next week. I see you're already dressed.
Stella? Yeah.
like the ladies' locker room. I've got the stash there.
Of like women's clothes?
Liquor.
Oh! Oh yeah. Yeah, let's do it. I'm ready.
Hey!
comes into the bathroom like this. I feel awkward if we don't talk. And you know what? Thanks for coming into the bathroom.
Yeah.
Like I said, no one does it. And you see the girls all walking to the bathroom in a flock. Just me. I know it's not normal.